simply a legend. And the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.
Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships.
Absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Sure this doesn't get too out of hand. Sometimes momentum
be it, guys.
This is about as close as it gets.